In the Bible, it says, I sought the Lord, and God answered me and delivered me from all my fears. I pray that you have a source of your courage, and I pray that that source of your courage is God. I pray that you are able to face life in a fearless way. Today, I pray that you are able to wipe all doubt and all fear from your mind. I pray that you're able to face this day with faith and courage, to be strong and let your heart take courage, as it says biblically. If you have a courage that needs to be fed, that needs to be bolstered, I pray that you will pause and you will give thought to the very source of your courage. You will remember that God is the source and that God's power is in you, and it is unfailing and it is unlimited. As you become still, as you center yourself in God, poise and peace will fill you. Obstacles will disappear as you rely on the guidance and the wisdom of the Spirit of God that is with you and within you. Courage is yours as you remember that absolutely nothing can separate you from the life and the love of God. God is the source of your courage, and God is the source also of your health and your strength. It all combines, and you become more aware daily of the precious life of God that is with you. You become more aware of your energy and the source of that energy, of your enthusiasm and the source of that enthusiasm, and zest for living, and the source of that. I pray that it is all restored to full and overflowing power within you. I pray that you feel the powerful healing flow of God through you. I pray that you're refreshed and renewed and made whole.